The Book of the Dead of the Gold Worker of Amon, Sobek Mosik, came into the collection in 1937. In 1967, a team of people who worked with papyrus came to Brooklyn from Paris. Once it was unrolled, because it's so long, it's over 24 feet long, it was just for purposes of storing it under glass, it became necessary to cut it up into smaller pieces. Today we are horrified at the thought of cutting up an object like this, which had remained intact for 3,000 years, but really just for practical reasons, they had to cut it. The idea of reassembling the Book of the Dead has been kicking around the Egyptian department for about 20 years. It's something that we've wanted to do for a very long time because it's such a monumental object. It's in such wonderful condition. And so it's very, very exciting that we've finally reached the point where our conservators are able to work on it and to finally present it to the public.